this adorable pup is our friend Emma. Emma's impound number at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center is A5238038. And Emma came into the shelter on November 19th as an owner surrender. They didn't give us any reason for why they weren't keeping her anymore. And we can't imagine why anybody would give up this wonderful girl. She's such a sweetheart. She weighs 62 pounds. The shelter has her aged at 3 years. We don't know if that information came from the previous owner or from the vet tech. Here, it's our opinion that her teeth are spectacularly white and clean and young looking, so we wouldn't be surprised if she's actually more like 18 months of age. As you can see, she's a kissy, lovey, happy girl. She's got this adorable patch on her eye. We think that she's a Dalmatian mixed with Pit Bull. You can see here close up the shadow of all of her spots underneath her skin. She is really a spotted beauty, right, Emma girl?
I am.
Yeah, she knows how to walk on a leash, but definitely would benefit from some additional training. Her former owner tells us that she is housebroken and that she gets along with other dogs and also with kids. And she certainly strikes us in this interaction as the kind of dog who'd be, you know, kind of the classic family pet. Even with that patch on the eye, which I always think of as like the true American family dog look.
Rascals look.
Exactly, it's the little rascals look. She's sporty, she's active. We think she'd love to go walking, hiking, running, camping with you. And she's also going to have a great time cuddling up at the end of the day and just being your snuggle pal. So please come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Ask to meet this wonderful girl, Emma. Her impound number again is A5238038. And she is waiting for you eagerly for a home for the holidays.